ELI5. When a device gets wet, exactly what is it that breaks? It depends. But usually it's some electronic component that gets short-circuited by the water and, counterintuitively, burns. Don't forget to share, like and subscribe for more content.